Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Treat Your Hunger Right. It's been many weeks I have uploaded a video because right now I'm staying in Bangladesh and soon I will be uploading videos from Bangladesh. But this is my last video in Qatar. So yeah, enjoy. As you can see, this is Spice and Caesar fine dining. For the soup, I have taken the hot and sour soup. There were chunks of chicken, vegetables and Chinese spices. It was quite different than the normal hot and sour soup. It wasn't the reddish and spicy one. The flavor was really light and flavorful. And as you can see, it wasn't very thick. It was really light soup and the amount of chicken and vegetables were good. For the grill, I have taken Chatkara chicken boti, a spicy chicken marinated in ginger garlic and flavored yogurt and lemon juice. Along with the chicken, I have taken butter naan to go along with it. It was just not spicy, it was flavorful as well. It wasn't the bland spicy chicken. As I am fond of Indian spices, so it was a good combination with chicken and the butter naan. I really like the interior of Spice and Caesar. It was really comfortable. Along with big families also, you can come here, sit, gossip and have a party. The place is really huge, so it is really suitable for a party or anything. Special brain masala. It was fresh brain, slightly cooked in butter, street food favorite spices, herbs, ginger, garlic and tomato gravy, and it was served with garnished with aromatic coriander leaves. For many days I was craving brain masala, something like that, and my craving was fulfilled in Spice and Caesar with the spicy brain masala. The next item is stuffed chicken with white sauce, which was served with mashed potatoes and salted vegetables. Chicken was stuffed with olives, mushroom and spices, etc. This item was promotional item for 2 weeks. I don't know whether you will find it or not right now, but trust me, it was outstanding combination. Fried stuffed chicken with white sauce was great together. Mashed potatoes was buttery smooth. See, the dish looks really beautiful. For the pasta, I have taken primavera pasta. It was fettuccine pasta with pink cheesy sauce, grilled chicken and grilled sausages, served with garlic bread. It was the pink sauce combination of white sauce and the red sauce. The dessert, I have taken molten lava cake. Just look at it, it looks so tempting. It was homemade magical soft cake filled with rich chocolate and served with ice cream. I'm in love with the decoration of the cake, and because of the decoration, the cake looks outstanding. And as you guys know, the hot lava cake and the ice cream combination goes perfect always. It looks so tempting to see the lava comes out. What is a better way to end your heavy meal with a rich meal than a delectable and a traditional royal sweet dish? Guess what? Mughlai Shahi Tukra. It's a ghee fried bread dessert which was served in this way. I think the smoke effect is done by the dry ice. Just look at it, how beautiful it looks. And the Shahi Tukra was served with nuts and fruits. Last but not the least, the last dessert which I have taken, it was a promotional dessert as well. In the promotional week, they were serving the hot sizzling cookie topped with ice cream. They were serving two kinds of sauce along with it, the caramel sauce and the condensed milk. And the cookie was filled with choco chips, so it was a great dessert as well. As you know, everything goes well with ice cream, so the hot sizzling cookie combination and the ice cream combination went really well. So this is the end of my video, and I really don't know, guys, that when I will be visiting Qatar again, because I have been in Bangladesh now more than 2 months. So inshallah, when I will be visiting Qatar again, then I will be making videos. Till then, stay tuned with Treat Your Hunger Right. Follow me on Instagram and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.